Russians are trying to leave an American astronaut alone in space.
This morning, the International Space Station in political crosshairs as Russia retaliates against American sanctions. The head of the Russian space agency, Dmitry Rogozin, posting this video on social media threatening to abandon American astronaut Mark Vandehei at the station. He's supposed to return home on a Russian ship in just 3 weeks.
I never thought I would ever hear anything so outrageous.